prepared a list of missions for you. Open your iDroid.
Hospitalized in Dhekelia, a British sovereign base area on Cyprus. It's part of British overseas territory that falls outside of Cypriot jurisdiction. You got moved from Cuba's Little America right into Cyprus's Little Britain.
Why Dhekelia?
The UK and the US remain close allies. The last place Cypher would think to look for you is inside their own system. That's what kept you safe in British military hospital for 9 years. The safest place from a whale is inside its own belly. You were a regular Geppetto.
Well, it wasn't Pinocchio who led me out to safety. So who was that guy?
Cypher went so far as to attack British territory, burning their own ally. That's how badly they wanted you dead.
He said I was in a British military hospital. But the doctor had a Greek accent.
They hire locally. Easier to trust them. Sicily is also home to Greek Cypriots, after all.
What about the Turks? They haven't returned to the south.
Not yet. The Cyprus dispute is still a long way from resolved. The country is just...
I've taken the job offers Diamond Dogs has received and made a list of those I want you to consider. Which ones you accept is your call. The objectives of the missions I've added are prisoner rescue, facility sabotage, and high-value target elimination. Probably all a walk in the park for you, but they should help you get back on your feet. I put the mission details on a cassette tape. Refer to it if you decide to accept the mission. We'll receive GMP for completing missions, and extracting soldiers and prisoners will boost our ranks. Building up Mother Base is the first step to achieving our goal. If that means wet work, so be it. We're gonna have to get our hands dirty. I hope you're rested up, because we're not stopping. Not until the pain is gone. The future of Diamond Dogs is in your hands. We're counting on you, boss. target is a Spetsnaz detachment commander. Your orders are to take him out. With skills like his, it'd be a shame to waste him. But I'll leave the method up to you. Boss, make your way to Dishago-Calais and eliminate the target. From plants to make medicine or poison for use in new weapons and equipment. Take a look at the plants list on your iDroid to see which ones we need. Then go find them if you get the chance. It'll keep the staff happy too. Seen many animals in the field. Truth is, an environmental NGO has asked us to remove wild animals from combat zones. If you have the time, can you extract some back here? There's a reward in it for us. coming too. Roger that. Those materials have already been processed. It may not be much, but we can use them straight away if you bring them back to base. At the objective. Your target should be somewhere in that outpost. And don't forget, he has a Spetsnaz recon detail with him. Keep your guard up. Wormwood, also known as absinthium. That's used to make your phantom cigars. That's communications equipment used by the outpost CP. It must be how they keep in touch with headquarters. If you destroy it, you might be able to cut off the CP from their HQ. Boss, intelligence work is all about observation and gathering information. Start by using your binoculars to get a grasp of your surroundings. That searchlight's manually operated. A Soviet soldier. A lot of them came from Central Asia before, but lately they've been using more and more Russians. Simple, really. There's less hesitation to pull the trigger if they're not fighting their own race. Morbid cynicism, but it gets results. That's humanity for you. Keep in mind that time doesn't stop while you use the iDroid. You can even move around while using it, but pay attention to your surroundings. It's a metal drum. They must use their color to tell them apart. That one being filled with gasoline. That's the sturdiest building in the area. It'd be perfect for the target to hole up in. Plenty of grapevines there. They're not bearing fruit, but they'll still provide good cover. Afghanistan is known for its grapes, but the harvest is a long way off yet. Security looks tight. Is that their command center? Either destroy that or turn it off to shut off all the lights and surveillance cameras in the outpost. But of course, the enemy will realize something's up. If you're gonna do it, be quick. That's a shed where they hang their crops to dry. It's a sturdy building. Should be able to take your weight. So as sandstorms come in, sandstorms effectively make you blind and deaf. But that goes for the enemy too. Use the situation to your advantage. That crack would make a good foothold. You can use crack climbing to make your way up. It's the sturdiest building in the area. It'd be perfect for the target to hole up in. Thank you. as loud as any other now. If you have to shoot, be careful.
Side of you. They're gonna try to hunt you down. Dumpster. Looks big enough to hide somebody. You could stash a downed enemy in there or hide in it yourself. Just don't stand too close to me afterward.
target. Objectives complete. Exfiltrate out of the hot zone by chopper or on land. Don't hang around. Made it out of the hot zone. No sign of the enemy. Mission complete, boss. Mission complete. I know we can do better next time.